driver. He's a forklift driver. That's,
really?
He doesn't do this for fame. He does it because he loves the guitar.
Yeah.
Montop, my friend.
Halo guys, welcome back with me Vicky Himpung, dan di video kali ini kita akan sama-sama melihat dua orang pengamat musik yang melakukan reaction kepada Masalik Bata. Ya, kata para subscriber, mereka di sana terlihat ya kebingungan ya dengan reaksi Masalik Bata yang berjudul 6 Linkin Park. Aku juga sangat penasaran dengan informasi yang aku dapatkan dari subscriber aku yang sangat luar biasa, yang sangat smart, sangat-sangat pintar dan berhati mulia. Oke. Aku sangat-sangat senang memiliki subscriber yang luar biasa yang selalu support channel ini, dan secara spesial dari hatiku yang paling dalam aku ucapkan terima kasih buat kalian semua ya. Semoga Tuhan membalas setiap kebaikan kalian semua. Oke. Buat subscriber aku yang selalu setia dan aktif, tolong dong tulis komentar kalian di bawah guys ya, supaya aku tahu ya. Biar kita saling mengenal antara satu dengan yang lain. Oke, aku banyak pacot, langsung saja kita akan melihat channelnya. Oke, di sini ada dari The Javier Lifestyle. Oke, Alif Bata 6 Linkin Park Fingerstyle Cover Reaction. Kita akan langsung saja play, tapi sebelum itu, oh iya, ada beberapa subscriber yang tanya, "Bang, gimana caranya mengaktifkan subtitle Indonesia di handphone?" Ya, kalian jangan nonton dari aplikasi YouTube, tapi kalian lewat Chrome, Google Chrome, kalian buka YouTube di sana, kemudian aktifkan situs desktop atau mode desktop di handphone kalian atau di Google Chrome. Kemudian jika kalian sudah masuk di sana, kalian klik yang ini, subtitle CC, aktifkan dulu. Kemudian kalian klik yang ini, setelan. Kemudian di subtitle kalian klik, kemudian terjemahkan otomatis, pilih bahasa Indonesia. Oke. Ya. Oke, sekarang sudah ada subtitlenya di sini, kita akan langsung saja play this one. Let's go.
He has magic in his fingers. I don't know what it is, but it's magic. It's magical. You don't need to go Disney. You just need to watch somebody by top.
Am I missing something?
This guy just has magic. He has magic in his fingers. I don't know what it is, but it's magic. It's magical.
Magical.
You don't need to go Disney. You just need to watch somebody by top. That's it.
Mereka mengatakan Masalik Bata itu seperti magic, keajaiban. Asik ya intro mereka. Hip hop yo. Yo, ada seekor kera ter. Aku enggak bisa ya. Aku enggak bisa freestyle nge-rap.
Bringing you another reaction video, and today I got my boy Nick in the building.
How y'all doing? I'm the director video editor of Shenanigans Productions. You can find us on Instagram at Shenanigans Prod or at Let the Shenanigans Begin. That's where the clothing brand is. Make sure to check us out.
All right, so I had to have my boy Nick in here. He also plays the guitar, so I wanted to hear his input on Alif Bata. This is his first ever time listening to him, and as you all know, I have done numerous reactions to him. He has become one of my favorite guitarists out there, and shout out to all the Alifers. You guys have been a big support. I love each and every one of you for viewing my videos and also checking out my reaction to your favorite artist, Alif Bata. So,
yeah.
Nonetheless, we're going to get into his guitar cover of Linkin Park, Numb.
Okay.
One of my favorite songs.
Kayaknya mereka ini akan sangat ekspresif ya. Aku senang dengan ekspresi-ekspresi seperti ini.
He does absolutely amazing things with the guitar. So, let's get right into it, but before we do, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and turn on your post notifications.
Oh, wait. Aku akan subscribe mereka, guys, ya.
Alright, let's go.
Like dan subscribe. Wait. Suaranya agak pelan ya, suara gitar Masalik Bata. Cukup keras kan ya. Wait. Enggak ada kata-kata lain. Teng 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 teng. Oh shit. Aku bisa buat lagu itu, guys. Lucu sekali. Oh shit.
Hey guys.
Sial.
This is like music to my ears. Alif Bata, he's so simplistic in his background, but he is so amazing, talented, with the guitar. He yeah. can play those strings like none other before.
Man. Dude, that is some technical stuff right there, man. He's sitting here, he's keeping a beat with his hand as well as strumming. And then the thing is too, he's playing harmonics. That's when like you essentially ring the string on the guitar. And those are actually very difficult to do. And especially fluid like that and the way he's doing it, that's absolutely beautiful. He's using harmonics as like...
Ya, yang gondrong ini tahu banyak soal teknik musik gitar. Dia juga ternyata adalah seorang musisi, ya. Dia tidak mungkin tidak tahu gitar jika dia tahu tentang harmonik yang dia mainkan masalah bata di sana.
The, like, as like the singing part and then all the stuff he's strumming is all the background stuff. He's still keeping the beat with his hand. That's
I like it too because he does like his own thing to the guitar. Like, I've never seen anyone do what he has done. Every time I react to him, seem to like have any difficulties with the guitar. And that's something that a lot of people can't say, like, especially this is a hard song, so I'm sure this is a hard song to even do a cover on. So hey, only amazing talent like Ali Bata can do it. So let's get right back into it.
Yes, let's do this. Awas bending ya. Wait.
He's killing it, bro. I can't even say that. That's the most beautiful stuff, man. He's over here touching the top of his guitar and making it and pushing it in so it makes the tone change. He knows exactly how to do it. That's ridiculous, man.
Oh man, this guy right here, like Ali Bata.
Aku suka sekali komen mereka, guys, ya. Aku suka sekali.
He is one of a kind. He's one of a kind, and you know, he's Indonesian, and man, there's so many awesome Indonesian artists that I haven't covered on, but Ali Bata is one of my favorites. And I love the way he just does the instrumental. Like, he makes it like nonchalant, like so easy to look and listen to. And it's just beautiful. The way he plays the guitar is just like no other. Like I said, every time I react to him, I just get amazed by what he does. It's just amazing, man. Amazing.
It's beautiful. The whole guitar is his instrument, you know, every little piece of it.
You know what's crazy too? And I know you don't know this, but he's a forklift driver. He's a forklift driver. That's,
really?
He doesn't do this for fame. He does it because he loves the guitar.
Yeah.
Mantap. Wow. Mantap, my friend. Keren, guys.
Eh, komentar mereka ini. Top. Top sekali. Top. Aku suka sekali komentar mereka. Itu aku sampai merinding loh. Dengar komentar dari abang jenggot ini yang pakai topi. Aku sampai merinding. Wow. Kalian berdua luar biasa. Luar biasa komentar kalian. Guys, kalian harus support channel mereka. Guys.
On top means great.
Oh yeah.
On top.
Mantap.
Beautiful.
On top.
He's crazy, man. Like, you could definitely appreciate it because you, like I said, you were in the band.
Yeah.
And you know a lot more when it comes to how technical a guitar instrument is than I do. I'm not gonna lie, I'm just a reactor. He's the musician, I'm the reactor.
Ah, and that's what I'm doing video today. Jadi, yang pakai topi ini, dia adalah seorang reaktor. Makanya itu speakingnya, guys, ya. Cara bicaranya itu berkarisma, ya. Jadi dia sangat-sangat pintar dalam berbicara, sangat-sangat pandai dalam menempatkan kata. Makanya aku bisa merinding saat dia berkata-kata. Tapi yang sebelahnya, yang gondrong, dia adalah benar-benar seorang musisi. Makanya dia tahu tentang teknik dari Mas Ali Bata. Ini adalah kombinasi yang perfect.
Hey, because he was like, yo, I never heard Ali Bata, but I'm willing to listen to him. And man, he is in loss of words. He is just truly amazing. That's all I gotta say. Like, this guy, each time and again, it's just like I love like creating memories. Like, I never met the guy, but I feel like I met him. because he's teaching me in the same sense. I mean, I don't know how to play the guitar. I can't even try and front like, this is easy. Like, I can learn anytime. Like, this is just easy. No, this is not easy. This is technical stuff right here. And he's doing an amazing job just showing us how beautiful the guitar instrument is.
Honestly, man, he's just the master of his craft, man. That's just some beautiful stuff right there. Like, think about this. He has the entire song in his head playing, and he's doing it on one instrument, one thing. Everything's just off of one thing, and you hear the entire song. You can sing along.
Komentar mereka itu buat aku goosebumps.
Like you said, he looks like he's not even struggling. It's something that takes years to do, but honestly, too, stuff like that, too, I think is also part just like that's just who he is. Like, he does this for the love of the guitar because he just genuinely loves the instrument itself.
Right.
And as a musician, you know, I feel like whenever you do music in general, it's for the love of music, and it's for just the passion of doing music, and it's just you get to create beautiful things. And something he's creating stuff right here, man, that, like you said, is making memories, and it's just going to be a lasting thing. He just wants to do it because he just loves his thing.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Wow. Man,
I want to meet you one day. I said that in the last video, but one day, hopefully, man, maybe not only my boy Jui, but my boy Nick, we'll take a little trip to Indonesia, meet all the fans, because I love and all the Alapers, they're amazing. I feel like he has a really true fan base. And
bro.
That's pretty hard.
Bro, kita harus ketemu jika kalian ke Indonesia. Kita harus ketemu ya. Kalian akan menjadi YouTuber yang mereaksi bahasa Batai yang punya good words. Kata-kata bijak, kata-kata yang baik yang actually kalian yang mungkin pertama membuat aku merinding dengan kata-kata kalian, guys. Kalian ke Indonesia, kita harus bertemu, guys ya. Keren. Aku fans sama mereka jadi karena pembahasan mereka tentang bahasa Batai itu benar-benar buat aku merinding.
Hard to find. But with him, I mean, with his work, I mean, can you blame him? I mean, he's just amazing, you know.
I'm a fan.
And this is the first time he listened to him. He's already a fan. That's crazy. Let's get back into this, man. Ali Bata, it's still about a couple minutes left. But, man, keep doing what you're doing. I love it.
Yang goyang-goyang kepala bersama dengan kita bertiga, tulis di kolom komentar jika kalian goyang-goyang kepala juga ya.
Dude, this is
Tony, bro. Breathtaking work right here. This guy.
Give me the scale. Apa that
was
mereka?
Beautiful.
Bro! This guy always does this to us. He does his little twist. That's why I call it the Ali Bata twist.
Okay, I like it.
That's not really originally part of the song, but he makes it sound so good. It needs to be written in there. It was meant to be a part of the original song. And man, Ali Bata. Man, this guy, woo!
Dude, it's beautiful, man. It's just the way he uses every. Oh my god, he's. I'm watching him. I'm watching his hand over here. I feel like this hand's doing a lot of work. Even though his his hand that's going on the frets, so he's doing a lot of work. His hand over here is really working, man. He's over here flicking his fingers. As you can see here, he's using like his top part to strum, right? But he's over here. Every time he strums, he flicks the guitar to make the bass hit. So like, dude, this guy is. His nails are probably tough as shit.
Like I said before I concert his music, Carlos Santana, one of the best guitarists out there.
One of my inspirations.
He was my favorite. Ali Bata, he's right. I would say right now, neck to neck, when it comes to Carlos Santana and Ali Bata. Ali Bata might pass him up, man. I'm a lost
word,
man.
So I'm a little biased. I love Mr. Carlos Santana. I mean, he's one of my favorite. He's the reason why I started playing guitar. Him, Jimi Hendrix. And you know a few other bands and stuff like that, they really inspire me to get into guitar playing, but I definitely stuck at that point
mereka mensejajarkan Ali Bata dengan Carlos Santana. Wow, that's amazing.
A lot with like the guys who really took a creative path. A lot of 70s guys went to Woodstock. I don't know if that has a relation to me. I don't find out. But essentially, those guys are amazing guitarists as well. But this is like, I'm saying, man, this is something else. They do weird things with the strings. He does weird things with the fucking.
If there's ever like a Coachella or maybe even a Woodstock ever again,
this guy needs to be a part of it.
They need to invite Ali Bataa to those festivals.
Yep.
Because, man, I know a lot of people are going to be breathtaking, just like us two right now. We're lost for words, but at the same time, we can speak on how great. This is amazing. This is a great performance.
Yeah.
This is beautiful.
Kudos to
Thank
Ali
you.
Bata, Manta,
Thank you, bro.
To all the Alapers.
Thank you buat sudah mengapresiasi masku ya. Ikut ya.
And I do crazy.
It's easy to follow along too.
It is, man.
You can hear the original song in the back of your ears, but you're like, damn.
Yo,
this is great work. Woo! He does it again. Yes, sir. That's the man, Ali Bataa. Man, this is your first reaction, man. What do you think? What's your final words? What's your final thoughts?
Amazing. Breathtaking. I got goosebumps, man. Like, honestly, when I was into him, I started getting goosebumps. I was like, this dude is just amazing with this.
That's why I knew I had to have you on here, because I know you can appreciate great guitarists him. Because you know what you're talking about when it comes to the instruments, how he's playing, you know, the tone of it. Just pretty much you have words that I can't even describe. And, I mean, even then, you know.
I mean, what words can you use other than just amazing and breathtaking for things like that? I mean, that's just wonderful. I mean, I can say some technical stuff, but I mean, shoot, man, he just does it. Anyone can see he just does it.
Yeah,
he just has it.
I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. I know this was a big fan favorite of yours, and I had a lot of comments saying, "Yo, you guys need to react to Linkin Park Numb. You guys need to react to Linkin Park Numb." And you know, I got my boy, you know, Joey to do a few reactions with me. I had my mom. And now I got my boy Nick, and we're very gracious to even be in the presence of Ali Bataa, because this guy is.
Jadi, orang ini sudah melihat video Mas Ali Bataa sebelumnya, dan dia perkenalkan Ali Bataa kepada teman musisinya, dan katanya dia juga perkenalkan kepada teman-temannya yang lain, kepada ibunya, dan kita harus melihat itu, guys. Ya, jika kalian juga menghargai apa yang mereka bicarakan tentang Mas Ali Bataa, kalian bisa tulis itu di kolom komentar, guys, ya. Sangat-sangat menarik tentang pembahasan mereka kepada Mas Ali Bataa, dan itu benar-benar buat aku merinding, guys, ya. Apa yang mereka bahas kepada Mas Ali Bataa itu memang satu kombinasi yang benar-benar klop. Satu seorang adalah seorang seperti yang sangat-sangat piawai dalam berbicara, tapi yang satunya adalah orang yang sangat paham dengan musik. Dan itu adalah satu kombinasi yang aku pikir mereka mengeluarkan, ya, kata-kata yang sangat-sangat bernilai buat Mas kita Ali Bataa. Itu yang membuat, atau that's the reason why I'm goosebumps right now. Aku merinding sekarang, itu alasannya, guys. So, ya, buat kalian juga yang merasa merinding, tulis kolom komentar di bawah. Jangan lupa untuk, ya, tetap merequest atau rekomendasi video-video yang luar biasa seperti ini, guys, yang buat aku bisa merasakan sesuatu yang dimana bisa mensupport Mas Ali Bataa dengan komentar-komentar para YouTuber luar negeri yang mengapresiasi karya-karya dari Mas Ali Bataa. So, thank you so much for watching this video. Jangan lupa untuk berbuat baik kepada sesama, berbuat baik kepada alam semesta. Saya Vigum pamit, see you guys on the next video, dan God bless you. Bye.